Okay, starting then, we are going to reconvene the annual budget town meeting of April 19th, 2021 to the adjourned date of today, April 27th, 2021. So this is for the purpose of announcing the results of the referendum vote on the following question. Shall the town of Thornton make appropriations in the total amount of $73,136,531 for the fiscal year beginning July 1st, 2021? I'm now going to read the results by district and by yes and no votes. So for district 1 and 3, there was a total of 119 yes votes and 61 no votes. For district 2, there was a total of 189 yes votes and 85 no votes. For districts 4 and 5, there was a total of 143 yes votes and 82 no votes. The total yes votes are 451, and the total no votes are 228. This is about a 5% voter turnout. So we will declare that the budget did pass. During this meeting, I just wanted to say that creating this budget takes months of work from so many people, department heads, volunteers, board of finance, board of selectmen, so many outside agencies, nonprofits, and just a huge thank you to everyone for the months of work that you put in to make this moment possible. And thank you to the 5% of voters who came out and voted on the budget. However you voted, thank you for coming out today. Mm-hmm. And with that, we will declare the meeting adjourned. Thank you. Okay.